concert at all. It made a ton of money. So I'll be seeing Stan and Ollie soon in Men of War, a classic 1929 sound short. But we're going to take a quick diversion. We're going to go back to 1940, where we see Langdon and Hardy.
What? Langdon and Hardy?
Well, Hal Roach had this funny little man on his payroll, and they made a movie called Zenobia. It's a terrible film, but it's co-starred with Oliver Hardy, this little fellow, Harry Langdon. Now, actually, in 1926, Langdon was as big a star as Chaplin and Lloyd. He's odd, let's be honest, he's an acquired taste, but he's very still. He's very strange. He was someone who made films with Max Sennett, had been earlier discovered by Harold Lloyd, and his films again made, up to 1926, a lot of money. He was almost the archetypal silent clown. And a very confused-looking, pudding-faced silent clown.